Eleanor said Mac is nearby. I don't see him here. Maybe at the bridge?
How's your progress in Moondrop Ranch? Did you buy your chicken coop?
Mac.
Alex. Look, it's not a good time.
You owe me an explanation about what happened to Gabe.
I'm really sorry he died. And I appreciate that you... You didn't out me to Riley the other night, but I can't talk to you.
I get it. He died on your shift, and you're freaked. But you have to come clean.
Please. There's nothing I can tell you.
Mac, come on. He was my big brother.
I can't.
Something definitely has him scared. Maybe if I could tap into his fear, I could get to the truth. I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
Everyone's out to get me. Alex, Ryan, even Riley. Fuck!
Even Riley? Did something happen with her?
We're done here.
Time to get the truth.
We're done here. Everyone's out to get me. Alex, Ryan, even Riley. Fuck!
She was finally feeling better. I didn't want to ruin that. I hope it's good news.
I hope you find Mac.
Thanks.
I hope you find Mac.
Thanks. I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge. Hey, Riley. Alex.
Hey.
I know you and Gabe were close. How are you doing?
I miss him.
so much. He was like an older brother to me.
I'm glad he had you.
Thank you, Alex. Really.
That fight Mac had with Gabe over your secret meetings. They were about you applying to college, right?
Yeah. Ever since the first time Mac lost his shit in front of them, Gabe and Charlotte had tried to get me to end things with him. And after all this, I can see that they were right.
Do you think he's telling the truth about the call? That Gabe never made it?
No, I it's not that... Sorry, I'm really not ready to talk about it.
Are you sure? Sometimes talking about it can help you sort it all out.
I'm just not there yet.
You and Eleanor seem close.
She's taken care of me ever since I was little. I never really knew my mom, but she's always been there for me.
What does she think about you going away to school?
She's thrilled. I think she just wants me to end up happy.
That's really sweet.
She's the most selfless person I know.
I know having you work with her in the shop has meant the world.
Yeah. To both of us.
I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do.
Okay.
I don't want to push Riley, but I need to know more about Mac. How do I get her to open up?
If he's innocent, why is he acting like this?
Acting like what? Maybe I can get her to tell me. Do you want to talk about Mac? Yeah. I get it. It's just, if he didn't do anything wrong, why is he acting like he has something to hide?
He asked me to leave Haven with him.
What?
Right after the wake. He wouldn't tell me why. But he just looked so guilty. I told him I had to think about it, but... Alex, I'm scared he did something horrible.
Riley, thank you for telling me.
You deserve the truth.
I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do.
Okay. We'll talk soon?
Yeah. Whenever you want.
Mac trying to skip town is sketchy as shit. I bet I could use that to stoke his fear.
If he's innocent, why is he acting like this?
Sorry, Riley. I don't think he's innocent. I should make sure there's nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac.
Everyone's out to get me. Alex.
What Riley told me might do it, but I should make sure there isn't anything I still want to do around town first. There are a few things I want to do. I should make sure there's nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac.
I don't get it. Do people just not want ice cream anymore?
I looked over the budget. If we only open 3 days a week, we'll be able to scrape by.
Is that it? Are we always just going to scrape by?
Things will have to keep up a brave face for Angela. She loves our store so much.
He must be exhausted. Nothing says festive like 3 exclamation points.
Haven listeners, that was Phone Tap with their new single, Elephant in the Room. We've got a sweet block of indie rock coming down the pike, but first...
Chrissy's gonna make it back home. I'm glad I could help.
Sponsored by Typhon Mining Company. Admission is free this year, so bring your friends, bring your family. Hell, bring your ex. I'm sure it'll be different this time.
And harder. It's surprisingly addictive.
You...
Mac trying to skip town is sketchy as shit. I bet I could use that to stoke his fear.
Anyway, I took out a radio ad too. That'll help.
I should make sure there's nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac. All right. Am I ready for this? Okay. Let's do this.
I got Riley to tell me about your plans to leave town. That's not something innocent people do.
Look, it's not... I didn't do anything.
Deal with Mac when I get to him. For now, I need to learn everything I can.
Typhon's always watching. They run this whole town.
I saw Mac run down that alley.
Mac.
Mac feels like everyone's staring at him.
Everyone thinks I killed him. They all hate me. It's not fair. I didn't do anything wrong.
It should have been you instead.
Alex?
No! What the hell? There are people out there! I told you to call it off!
I saw the way they looked at me at the wake. They all think I let him die.
I know why you're lying. Typhon's forcing you to deny the call.
What the fuck?
I know you tried to stop it. They fucked up, not you. Stop lying for them!
You don't get it. This wasn't some accident. I told them you were down there, and they detonated anyway.
On purpose? Why?
I don't know. I swear. And then I get a message telling me to deny there was ever a call. You gotta believe me. Gabe and I, we didn't get along, but I didn't want him dead. And now Typhon's watching me. My girlfriend, she thinks I'm a murderer. My neighbors all hate me. I mean, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
I think I can calm him down, but does he deserve it?
All right, Mac. Come on. You gotta calm down, okay? Dude, stay with me. I know what it's like to be doubted. To have everyone think the worst of you. But the truth will come out. I'll make sure of it.
But Typhon...
If Typhon comes after you, they're gonna have to get through me too, okay?
Feel a little better.
Yeah, well, you learn a thing or two hanging out with shrinks your whole life.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Don't leave Haven. I'm gonna get to the truth. Hey. Yeah, it's... Can we talk? Where are you? Okay.
You were right. About Typhon, about Mac.
Alex.
Mac got the call.
How do you know that?
He got the call and he lied about it.
Doesn't matter.
Someone is putting pressure on him to keep quiet. Someone from the mine and...
It doesn't matter! I keep coming here and playing it back. But it always ends the same.
Ryan.
He's dead. He's really dead, Alex. It was my fault. My job is to keep people safe. And I failed.
Ryan. I owe you my life.
She's wrong. I let her cross that log. I put Gabe in harm's way. I'm not a hero. I'm a coward. Worse than worthless.
You were brave this morning. You're brave now. I've never been as brave as you.
It doesn't matter. Gabe's dead because of me. Gabe, I'm so sorry.
Gabe loved you, Ryan. He would forgive you. You know that. You're not alone.
whoa, hold on. There's a guy in a gorilla suit? Does he also jump off of the cliff and into the pool?
No, he chases a guy in a banana suit. That guy jumps off the cliff and into the pool.
Okay, I'm sorry. This is a Mexican restaurant?
Nominally. The food is, terrible. But it's Gabe's favorite place. Tell you, he's the oldest 12-year-old I know. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
You came up here to tell me that I was right about Mac. About him getting the call. How did you know?
There's something you should know about me. And it's gonna be easier to show you than to explain it. This is gonna seem sort of weird at first, then really weird.
Do you trust me? Okay. Think of something that just scares the shit out of you. Really focus until you feel it. Mac, Typhon, all of it. You're afraid you won't know how to handle it without Gabe.
Never knew anyone so good at getting into and out of trouble. Oh, man, this one time.
Glad I was able to help, but I think I'll pass on the kisses. Whatever it is you're thinking about right now, don't stop, okay? Keep going.
Okay.
What emotion is this? Piece it together.
Oh, that's a lot of blood, huh?
Gabe, this is serious. Killing a Canadian goose is a violation of international law.
Shut up. It is not.
They're Canadian geese, Gabe. Property of the Crown.
The Crown of...
Property of the Crown, Gabe.
What do we do?
Gabe, goose.
I see it. It'll move.
It's not moving.
It'll move.
Gabe!
How deep you think?
Deeper than that. The Royal Canadian Mounted Police can spot a goose grave at 100 paces.
The Mounties?
Oh, come on, man.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
How long were you going to let me dig?
I wasn't going to stop you.
So, did you finish burying the goose or not? Okay, also, property of the crown? Really?
Well, they are technically protected under the Migratory Bird Treaty Act. How?
So, I guess I have this power. I can see other people's emotions. They show up like an aura, and if I get too close, I feel what they feel. As if I was feeling it myself. And when I focus, I can even understand why they're feeling it.
And that's what you just did with me? Whew. Some kind of power. No kidding.
It's only ever been the bad emotions before, but that was pure joy.
Who else knows?
Gabe did. But now, I guess, just you. And that's how I know Mac's terrified of Typhon. He reported Gabe's call, and they ignored it. Now they're putting pressure on him to toe the line.
Okay, but why?
I don't know yet. Someone made the decision to let the blast go off. Seems like finding out who would be a good start.
So, you're going after Typhon? You'll need help.
You don't have to.
You're stuck with me now.
Okay, then. Team up. Do the buddy cop thing.
You're a loose cannon, Chen, but you get results.